Because you know what? A lot of people get into stand up as a stepping stone to something bigger, whether it's sketch comedy, whether it's television, or, you know, that stand up is not really the end goal. And I think you have to really, really love stand up to be a good stand up comedian, you know, to be one of those guys who's known for, you know, a name for stand up.
I don't want to do it. I was in a really, really dark spot in my life, and I ended up moving in with a friend in Duluth, and we went to an open mic one night, and they called my name. I was like, what the fuck is this? And then I did a minute and a half of the worst jokes you've ever heard and ran off the stage before the host came back. But stand up wasn't the goal. But it sounds cheesy as fuck, but stand up saved my life. Like, I was in a really bad spot. I was like, holy shit, I kind of like that. And now it's the best high that I found. Like, I love it.
Yeah, that's great stuff. I mean, it doesn't sound cheesy. It sounds to me.
It really does.
There are too many people who never find that. They go through life thinking, what am I here for? What the fuck is life all about? And never do any discovery like that and really come to something that they find. So good for you, man. I like the fact that found it before you were too old.
You know, I got into comedy as a stepping stone to poverty.
Good call. That's a good one to aim for.
I don't know. Is it working out for you? Because you see that you have a house and stuff. You have a house, you don't know what poverty is.
You had your own wacky waving inflatable flailing arm tube, man, dude. Don't talk shit about poverty. I have to put my wife hand out there and do that shit.